Hello there, watchy people, how is it going? Welcome along to Star Wars, the Old Republic once again. And we are back playing on the Harbinger. Bwah! Says Katie Reed. Hello, Katie Reed. How are you going? Nice to see you. We're gonna continue Kylo Ren. I really should change the name of the stream, actually, so that it's... Because basically the point today is to catch up with Awuga, where he got to last night whilst I was streaming Batman. He was playing this in order to overtake me. So that's why we're here today. We definitely got to get him back. Hoping to enjoy a good bit of story on the way. Okay, right, let's check out the guild. Where are we? 37. He's two ahead of me, and so is Jay. Oh, flipping heck. And Yomi's characters are both ahead of me now. We've got to sort this out. I need to get up to 37 today. Okay. We shall do it. We shall do it. Use your ship's holo terminal. Where are we at the moment? We're on Nar Shaddaa, and we've got mail. So the first thing we should do is check our mail. Because you never know, it might be important, might be like a tax refund or something. That would be good. I don't know what that means. Oh, I think it's probably an advert. Let's get rid of that. We don't need no adverts. You're not last! Second to last in the guild. Well done, Katie Reed. Yes, it's not a competition, you know. It really isn't. It's about enjoying the game, and I'll definitely enjoy the game more if I'm ahead of Awuga. So let's have a look at our mission log and see what we've got on this planet. Let's turn off that and keep those on, and then we can see what's going on. So we need to go. On the taxi, of course we need to use the taxi. You always need to use the taxi. Of course it is. It's Katie, yeah, you're right. You're right. Is this gonna work today for me? I don't know, is it? Let's find out. I was thinking to myself earlier, Jay, about you, because you listened to this in Discord rather than on the stream. And so... You don't get all the sound effects and the dialogue and all that stuff from the game. So I'm an incredibly funny person, I understand that. Like, I'm extremely entertaining to listen to. But a lot of the things that I'm talking about, I respond to the characters and stuff. So you miss out on all that, and actually, I might sound like I'm not funny, which is a quite disturbing thought to me. So yeah, you know. Nah, you're always... Oh, thank you, yep. Yep, I figured as much. Right, so where are we going with this then? Let's get the map up. So through, turn left and bear right. Okay. We will have a go at that. Now what button did I bind my... Oh, yes, that was the right button. Excellent. So we're going around this way. Oh, I don't want to fight, honestly. I rebound a lot of my keys, so I don't really know what I'm doing a lot of the time right now. Let's communication device and some credits. Okay. I do still seem to be in. Oh no, that's changed. Nope, that was the wrong button. Can I turn? No, I can't turn that off. Right, I've got some kind of force field that's just appeared. Yeah, you tell Woogie its address, Mr. Scotsman. He'll set you right. Okay. So what is it we're heading to? This the I don't know if this is the dead drop mission or the crushing blow mission. It's one of those. So we'll figure it out. It's now on our left. So, okay, we're over here. My phone data finally reset, so it's not that. So their app is being dumb. Kaboom! I swear I did this mission already. Go on. Let's have two goes at smashing that. What else we got around the area? I see something back there to smash. See if I can find the path of least. Let's go over here and blow this up. No, don't bring more people into the fight, Kem. These guys didn't need to be involved. Okay then. Right, let's go and destroy this thing. Hi. Come on, are you gonna die or what? Thank you. Right, let's grab some equipment. Is that everything? There's one over there as well. How come I can blow up those barrels from like miles away? And yeah, these things I've got to walk right up to. It's rather confusing, really. Right. Yeah. Come on. Right. Everybody happy? Everybody down? Good, good, good. Use the torch to dispose. Oh, we got a report to Imbisan now. Right. Let's have a go at that then. Find a nice quick way out. If we can. Which way is it actually? Is it over this way? Yes, it is over this way. Who are you? Okay, interesting. Purple signs on you. Right, these guys are probably going to be quite happy with me now. Let's see. Hi. Oh, it's a hut. Godoba, talking to a hut, please. Finally.
I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
Who are these people?
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport.
Hey.
Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
So, as an ex-slave, I shouldn't be very,
Together, they represent.
I wouldn't be very happy with them.
Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stomped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
Really?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
What makes Ukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
Ooh, war against the Empire. You can see I? Why can you see I?
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, Very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Okay.
Quiet. You've caused plenty of trouble already.
My sources report exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Death squads, no!
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Right. Your recommendation, my lord?
Oh. Offensive or protect the city? I'm going to protect the city.
Exchange death squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the death squads, destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
Nugget Shadow Bar.
If he survives. Well, thank you for your vote of confidence there, Godoba the Hutt. Select one reward, aftermarket Force Lord's package or aftermarket Duelist's package. Let's go with 17. Let's go with the Duelist's package. And then we can use that. That can't be done anything with. The armor is... that needs to be sold at some point. We don't have any gifts, do we, for Chem? No, we don't. Okay, let's move on. And see what we gotta do. So we are heading, sort of sticking fairly closely to the right, okay. We'll head out this way. Up through here, is it? That looks blocked off to me. No, it's not that one.
Go on, see what happens.
Right round through here then. Why is that floating there? Oh, we picked it up. Okay. Interesting. That feels slower. How do I get off this? Oh well, we'll ride it till we get where we're going. I've missed my junction somehow. Need to go back. It's over this way. No? Down through there. There we go. Through here, so I've got this speeder somehow, but it's definitely not as good. Right, let's head to the docks. Alright, what's the plan gonna be over here then? Lots of dock technicians. Okay. Can I get off this somehow? There we go. Right, so what have we got to do to this thing? Oh, we can fiddle with this machine here. Yay! So So we've taken out one ship back under. Browser's doing the same thing. Ah. Honestly, Jay, you're the one that convinced me to use Twitch. You need to get it sorted. Get it sorted out so that you can watch, because this is not good. Honestly. It's your phone, not Twitch. Oh, okay. It's your phone. Well, get a new phone then. Honestly, do I have to think of everything? Okay. We will jump down here. Take a little fall damage. I think we can afford that. And then we can hide behind here. Beautiful. And then we can stealth up again. We've got another one over that direction. I don't see where that is. Is it over there? It must be. You've got to bring your tablet. Oh, that sucks. Well, you gotta have a decent phone as a backup. I found that out the other day. My tablet bricked itself and I had to rebuild it when I got home. That was not not fun. I had like a day and a half of watching YouTube on my phone. Really not the ideal solution. Okay, so we've done that. Defeat exchange, kill squad forces. Oh, okay, so we just got to beat up people in this area generally. Cool, we can do that. Hiya! Yeah, 9, -5, 6. Push all the buttons. 1, 3. No. Then we can get some of this. Dark side is victorious. Okay, I don't know what that means. Let's deal with this fella over here. Oh, hello. What have you guys got on you? Take all of that. Come on, Kem. Do you really need my help to do everything? Apparently you do. Let's exchange dock. It's the kill squad guys that we need to take out. Come on. One, four. I'm not paying attention to the screen. I'm paying attention to the keyboard, to the buttons I've got to push. Which is not working out well. Come on. There we go. Some rewards in there. Military belt. Sounds fun. Right. Return to Maro Vizan is now the goal. So we're off out the door. Don't turn around now because you're not welcome anymore. Oh. Alright, I guess we're having one more fight. Whack, whack. Meow. Yeah, lightsaber sounds. Doesn't count as singing. Just saying. This way. Yeah, we're going back down now. To the Corellian sector. Hate when I'm connected to Discord VC. Oh, okay, so it actually works without then, Jay. That's an interesting discovery. You have to listen like a pleb. Oh no! You gotta listen like the normal people with like all the sound effects and the jokes and everything. Uses too much internet. That probably makes sense. Are you not on 4G? Because that'll slow you down, definitely. Syndicate safe house. She's still on that phone call. Blimey.
You have made an unforgivable mistake.
Yeah, Casey, could you fix it, please?
You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Ukabe, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads, but my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. I have killed your kind before, Sith. I will again.
I get the feeling I get to kill him.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
You said you weren't a strategist.
No more games. One way or another, this must end.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Ukabe.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Do not underestimate the power that flows through me, Slaver.
No, certainly not.
You'll have to take out the members of Ukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom EMP then. Works,
equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
Take out the electronics.
Proceed to Ukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Okay, let's do whatever we have to do. I've got to select a reward. Healing an ally or performing damage attack on an enemy. Both have 36. Sent chance. Okay. Incoming attacks have 30% chance grants. Defense. Okay. Incoming attacks 30% chance to grant an absorb shield. Protects the user from. Okay. I feel like probably that one is the way to go. So let's have a go on that. Cool. Sounds good. Usually have the stream muted. Yeah, yeah. That makes sense. Okay. Where are we off to now then? We're going up the top. Okay. So, left. Right. Oh, I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out somewhere. And this way. This way. This way. There's a lot of travelling in this. A lot of riding your speeder bike. Down corridors. This way. And then, do we have to go down there? Yeah, we do have to go down there. Oh, that guy was riding a Tauntaun. That's amazing. Right, Hoth. We need to go to Hoth, get ourselves a Tauntaun. Does it count as slavery? Animals working for you? I don't think it does. I think we'll be alright with that. Okay, so now we get to go this way. Kind of tiptoeing around all of these guys at the moment. Through here. There we go. I'm going to go invisible because I don't know what's coming up here. Hello. We've Makabe Lieutenant. Oh, I've got to kill her. Alright, what can we do? Let's go 9. Not ready yet, apparently. Okay. 2, 4, 1. What's that? I don't know what that is. What's that? 5. Oh, she's already dead. Okay. Pushing all the buttons. Take all. Thank you. And now we will go to Yukabi's base. Didn't know he was a bass player. That'd be handy. We could start a band. Right, let's cloak up again. Head on through. No need to fight who we don't have to. I suppose that does mean we're not getting experience as we go through, though. But hey. Did you get the Star Wars Humble Bundle? No, I didn't get that, actually. I didn't think I'd really have time to be playing it. What am I doing? Defeat Dajjal Shanda and Mokabi. Okay. We'll defeat you then. 3, 4. Ow! That hurt. You get back here, woman. Honestly. I think you can do that to me. There. That'll learn ya. Right, who else we gotta beat next then? Mokabi. Which one's Mokabi? Where are you, Mokabi? Your Zandril. Yeah. One. 3. Oh, he's down. Right. Go invisible again. Where is Mokabi then? Gotta defeat Mokabi. Neither of you are Mokabi. You're a firebomber. You're not Mokabi. Where is Mokabi? Hello? Anyone called Mokabi? Round here. Mokabi, there you are. Let's smash him in the backside. Take him by surprise. There we go. He was not expecting me to be there. And then we can go through here, I suppose. Beautiful. What's occurring here then? So he's not in. He's not home.
My lord, are you there, my lord? It's Mara Vizen.
You have my attention.
This is an emergency. The exchange is attacking. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out.
Okay.
Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
Right then, can we do a quick... No, that was the wrong menu, that's the one. Can we do a quick travel? Back there? I guess we can't, probably. Not from here. Right, let's go back. Does VivBot not have that on? I don't know what works in here. Hey Paige, how are you doing? Nice to see ya. To see you, nice. Oh dear. Don't know where that came from. I do apologise. We are sneaking out of this place, so we can go and. Do you have heist? What's command? I don't know what the command is. Why should I? How would I know what the command is? Let's have a look. What have we got in here? Let me have a look. We've got commands, settings, general, welcomer, no, not under there, currency, chat filter. We've got roulette, I think. We've got diffuse. Yeah, roulette and diffuse. You got a better bot. It's got Discord integration, so you can get rid of me. But oh, it does the alerts. Oh, okay. All right. You is that something that you can set up for me, or is that something that I have to do? Because if it's something that you can have control of, then feel free to make that change. You want to make the world a better place? Take a look at yourself and make that change. Okay, in that case, send me the links in Discord, and I will make that change after the stream. Points. Oh, yes, you get points. Add all the way, J. There we go. Oh, I didn't do that right. I need to do that again. Why is my numlock off? There we go, that's better. There. I got a feeling I might have forgotten the amount at some point. I think I was doing 20 points, but lately I've been giving 10 points instead. I think that might have been the case. Not sure. Can I? Oh, I've got to uncloak first, then I can get on my bike. Then we can go riding. I should probably put something down in the description area, shouldn't I? For what you get cane points for. So the new one does the points as well, does it, Jay? Because it means I'll have to transfer everyone's balance over. I'm really researching what it can do, and it's really great. It has follow alerts, hooks to Streamlabs for donation alerts. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll do that then. Sounds good. All in one place. That is what we want. That is most definitely what we want. As little work as possible. All the work up front for all the gain later on, but not too far later on. More games for points, and you can add your own mini games. Oh, excellent. Can we just beat you up, Ikabi? Do we have to talk to you?
Does one die?
Oh, everyone's here.
Both.
You horrible one.
Oh, okay.
Both wretched. And now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
Godoba. He brought you here and sold us out.
Godoba and the others fear me. Fear destroys minds.
Not to me. Upon my body. I like the hearts, actually.
Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous Colto injection system. Holographic targeting array.
What?
You are
okay.
Only mortal. I will always prevail.
I don't think that's true. What can we do? 4, 5, 3, 1, -4, 3, 6, 2. Two can go. 2. Yeah, 1, 5, 4, 5. 1, 5. Oh, he's down. Right, let's grab his stuff first. Okay, then. Now we'll talk to Maro.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man. Don't you dare talk. You brought him here. You tried to get me killed.
Hardly a surprise.
What else would you expect from a hut?
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Bonawa Tuipe, Te Bok Bagua Wada Wanga. Ooh, the Empire's been a good partner to us. This woman, she's incompetent, interfering. You've seen this.
Why do I still hear your voice?
Boga. Italia Shrekula. Woska Kwabot Nuta.
How dare you?
Ki asa topunyo. Lilitse woto. Sego todomoti.
Which, well, I guess we're gonna have to kill one of them. Do we kill the hut or do we kill the girl? She is a bit annoying, I gotta be honest. Let's kill the girl.
The Shadow Syndicate is in my debt. Don't forget it.
Why?
Yeah, there's a wall there. You knew that. Oh! We didn't get to see it.
I promise the unfortunate loss of Maro Vision will not inhibit our alliance with the Empire.
Salt the sluggy!
They will reassemble. We'll work to crush them.
GG page ranking up in the chat.
Our promise.
Works crushing all the Empire's enemies in Noshida, our promise.
If I'm connected with this, you're the first to die.
Noted.
Right, select a reward. More endurance and power. Mastery and defense. Mastery, defense. And endurance and power, okay. Yeah, let's take some power. Excellent. Level 36. Fantastic. Oh, okay. We can only equip one of those. We can give that to Mr. Muscles here on our left. Okay then, moving right along. We've completed that quest line now. And we can head on to, where does this go? Doesn't go anywhere. Okay, so we're going out this way. And we're heading back. That's cool. And then I think we'll have completed this planet. There might be more to see. I'm not sure yet. But otherwise, we will be figuring out the what's on the ship, I think, is the next one. Go use our holodeck, or holo, whatever it's called. Not Star Trek, it's not holodeck. Holo communicator, I don't know what it's called. We have to go and do something with that to carry on our class mission. Okay, so we've got a torch apparently, which we're gonna... Oh! Not you again! I thought I dealt with you once already. There we go. Honestly. Now don't do it again! Let's head on out. I kind of want a different companion now. I'm a bit bored of Kem Val. Kind of hoping that I get something new soon. That would be ideal. Here we go. Right, so we're back at the taxi again. That is the... Okay. We can go over there. Finish that one. Get on this really stupidly organised machine. The taxi route's going all over the place. I have the power! Ah. He Page. By the power of Grayskull. I've just figured this out. It's a taxi, isn't it? Of course it's going to take a stupid route. It'll take you on the tourist route, make sure you see all the sights, and then he can charge you extra for it. You don't know any better because you're not from here. That's how it works. I should have figured this out earlier. Oh, we're in the red light sector, eh? Hey, hey, nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Isn't that just the Sith sector, red? Lilo Dallas multipass. Yeah, we were saying that the other day, actually, when we were playing this. It is very Fifth Element. Very, very Fifth Element inspired. Wink, wink. You know me, I can't get worms out correctly. Come on, lift, hurry up. And when you're low enough, we can just jump. Where are we off to? Let's get the speeder out. Nice dress, by the way. Thank you. Everyone seems to be interested with the dress at the moment. Oh look, there's another not... oh no, that's a man, that's not a droid. I was going to say, another example of not R2 and C-3PO. Where am I going on the map? Okay, top corner. Where do I get new companions from, Jay? How do I ditch the Mr. Muscles that I've got with me and get someone better? Gonna find out if it's black and blue or white and gold. Oh yeah, I'll take a photo of it and send it round. Oh look, there's a salesman over here. Let's talk to him.
Do you require medical attention?
Sell junk. Let's get rid of all the junk. We can sell that because we don't want that. The med pack. I've not really been doing anything with these. What's that? -5 power. Armor rating. Okay, so that gives us a lot more armor. What were we wearing? Oh, we weren't wearing a belt, apparently. Pilot suits. Yeah, I think that's everything, isn't it? Cool. Thank you, sir.
Be well.
Be well. He's a Buddhist. I'll be well and happy. No, I haven't played the Star Wars TTRPG. I haven't. I don't know which one that is. To be honest, I've not really played any Star Wars games at any length because I've always kind of... They've never quite encapsulated that Star Wars experience for me, but this does seem to be doing the trick. Anti-Empire Rebel. Rebel scum! Right, we'll have his stuff. And then I think we'll go incognito for a bit. It's like Dungeons and Dragons version. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never done a real life RPG, to be honest. I've only ever I've listened to one or two podcast versions of other people playing. I've never done it so far. Shut up, Kemval. They're small creatures, but they sting. Okay then. Oh, we can't do that at the moment. Ooh. Hello. Oh, he's back. There we go. Right, give me your stuff, and then we will disappear once again. Return to Agent Madal Faf. Okay, which way is that? Left. We shall return. Played an ex-law enforcement droid. He was a team mechanic called K133. He tried to make the ship go faster. Instead made the coffee machine offer cappuccinos. That is brilliant. That's my kind of droid. I need to go down this way again, don't I? I don't think it's optional. Yeah, we got to go round the loop. Just got to feed, put in the improbability number and give it a really good hot cup of tea. And it'll all be fine. Get there a little bit quicker. How dare you? Oh, I've got myself stuck in a bad place. Oh, come on. Yeah, you carry on fighting over there, my friend. Don't you worry. That fight resolved. And off we go once again. That way, then, I guess. Hey, Ms. Marin, welcome back. I remember your name from before. Thank you for joining us. We are playing a bit of The Old Republic today, which is a lot of fun. Assuming I can find my way around. Nope, it was that door back there. Through we go.
Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Here are the notes.
Bastard rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafand Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafand. Sir, I apologize.
He mustn't know! Oh, there he is.
Ah, my lord, it is an honor to have one of your stature helping us on Nar Shaddaa.
Well, I wasn't really planning on it. I just kind of got dragged in.
Tell me what threat has just been posed. Does this come from the Flame?
Any idea why he'd have it in for you personally?
The Flame must know I've been communicating with the Hutt. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
Aren't the Hutt neutral?
They're welcome to claim neutrality, as long as they don't interfere with our plans. I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts.
Ooh.
Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
What exactly do you expect from me?
Accompany me to the meeting. Help the Hutts see the wisdom of cooperating. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Mm-hmm.
Knowing Admiral Jafarnd, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
Well, I'm the guy in command, so... Yeah, you know, I'm the big guy here, the Sith Lord. So he can go swivel. Hello, Miss Marin. So what do I want to do? Aftermarket Force Lord's device. Mastery Endurance. Let's go with that one. Pop that on there. What else have we picked up? Okay then. Right, we have to go that direction. So I guess we go out that door, do we? Yep, we go out that door. So much travelling from one bit to another. Aha! We are going upwards today. Already? Hacked Imperial droid. So you're supposed to be on our side, dude. Someone's hacked you. That's not on. Take all of that. Right, so which ones have we got to take out then? These chaps over here have got to go. Tab button is useful, it turns out. Toggles to the nearest guy to you. Okay, we've done that. Head on down the path now. You, my friend, are going to get a bit of a beating. Da-da-da, trigger the next one. What's going on? We have got to clear the path of basically some nasty dudes who are going to attack an Imperial guy. Hiya! So yeah, we're basically trying to figure out the trade and stuff on this planet. Making sure it all goes down well. That kind of jazz. So we're on our way to a meeting with the Hutts. About the trade. Let's see what's going on over here. Right. Here we are. Lots of dead dudes. Hut negotiators dead, eh? What's going on over here? Alien rebel. So these are... Okay.
This is not your battle. You were not one of the Sith who came to my world to destroy it. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
What exactly did the Admiral do?
Are you going to listen to this freak of nature?
Yes, I am, actually.
My people had done nothing to your empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the empire. Destroy him!
Who am I talking to? Surrender and you can go.
You are beaten. Go. Take your people and live in peace on another world.
My lord, this creature should not exist. His species is a mockery of humanity, of nature. Led a rebellion against the Empire, he's burned our factories, killed Imperial soldiers.
I don't owe you any explanations.
I would not have this creature pass on a word of a rift between us. Your offer stands. For now.
I cannot bring myself to thank one who represents your empire, but I am impressed with your mercy. We shall leave Nar Shaddaa. Perhaps there is yet a place in the galaxy where it is possible to live in peace.
I doubt it. Okay, Admiral.
Go through the building. Bring me any information on the extent of this rebellion. I will respect your decision, but if these aliens continue to strike against the Empire, know that I will not fail to act.
You don't want to make me your enemy.
A disagreement does not make us enemies, my lord. I shall abide by your call. Make your report to Agent Maddle. I will let you explain how things came to end this way.
This guy's talking as if he's got some kind of influence over me. Like, no, you don't, my friend. I am the one with the force here. Don't screw with me. This goes down how I want it to go down. I like having that. No other situation around that I've got that power, so I might as well use it in this game, eh? Which way are we going? We're going that way, I think. I wonder if they meant for that dude to look a bit like Thanos. Ugh. Stubborn, that's why. Yeah, that's true enough. Right. Diggle! Okay, back on the speeder bike again. Let's go and get the flock out of here, as the shepherd said. Oh, really? You guys gonna keep coming for me? Come on. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Off we go again. Right, which way are we going now? Oh, straight on. No? That way. Talks are on the table again.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says that the Flame surrendered and went into voluntary exile.
Admiral Jafarnd thinks I made a mistake.
I wasn't there. I won't question you. There are certainly reasons one might have to hate the Empire. Perhaps we all deserve a second chance. If you would take on another task for us. I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service.
Okay, the Imperial Reclamation Service. You saying that I'm going to work with the bin men?
Thank you for all you've done.
Oh, I suppose I can't complain about that. It's a very respectable job after all. I'm very grateful for the people who collect our rubbish around here. What have we got? Currently equipped is that... Changes. I'm confused if that's better. Duelist's cuffs. Force Lord's cuffs. Let's wear that one. Are they all bold? I don't think all of them are bold. I think a decent number of them are bold. Okay, where is that? That was there. So there we go. A new thing to wear. Requires heavy armor. Plasteel helmet. You lack the skill to use that item. Okay. Right then. Okay. I guess we are off again. That wasn't the right button. What did I press there? I didn't press anything important. That's good. So yeah, we're going out the other door. Yeah, that door. And to the right. And then out that way, I think. Oh no, not that way. There isn't an out that way. Must be down here then. Definitely a right, wasn't it? Oh, we got a hook to go around first. I think I need a bit more in the way of music in this, background stuff going on. So where are we? The taxi. Where is it? This one should be coming down then. There we go. Right, there's the taxi. Hello, sir.
Open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Off we go again. Onward into the galaxy. I like those two. I'm going to stop there, guys. You probably had enough of that by now. How are we doing? We've done 1 hour and 10 minutes of this game already. That's cool. How are we doing on our level, though? We're still on level 36. We need level 37 at least, preferably level 38. Because I've got to be sure that Woogie is correctly embarrassed, I don't know, something like that. Not embarrassed, but we need to show him that that we're the boss of Star Wars, The Old Republic, even though he knows what he's doing and I haven't got a clue. I'm just reading storylines, because it's the story that's good for me. Like, a lot of people just seem to be like coming on here and just doing whatever they can to level and just kind of grinding, but I'm enjoying the story. Once it runs out of story, I'll probably be bored with the game. But for now, this is all good. Hello, sir.
Welcome, my lord. I'm General Colvin, the mission leader here. If you have a moment, I could use your assistance. The Emperor has ordered me to unravel a great enigma in this sector. A complex constructed centuries ago by a Sith named Darth Revan.
I think we killed him the other day. Darth Revan. I want his helmet.
With many alien slaves. Nothing has exited or entered since.
Tell me what this has to do with me.
Whatever secrets the complex holds, they're valuable. I assume that interests you. The complex is
to some degree
self-repairing automated defense turrets and a seemingly inexhaustible supply of assassin droids. It's amazing technology. We've spent over a decade trying to breach those defenses and failed.
Once I put my mind to something, nothing in the galaxy can stop me.
I've discovered that the complex's defenses draw power from reactors.
This guy is like
sector.
My character is a proper
completely unaware.
They're
also our enemies.
We would not get on, let's put it that way.
Criminal cartels and mercenary armies. They'll never willingly shut down their reactors.
Fortunately for you, manipulating power is one of my specialities.
Before your superior cleverness, my lord.
Oh, don't patronize me. Come on, man.
Complex means shutting down every reactor powering its defenses. If even one remains active, we'll never make it inside. Good luck.
Good luck. Right, let's go disable some reactors. See if we can provoke a reaction. Accept. No, there we go again. I can't do that again. Right. Where is this thing? Oh, go the wrong way for a start. Go that way then. Let's keep the map up. I can't tell whether it's actually helpful to keep the map up like this or not. It's just, it can be very confusing to look at. Like, you can't really see the map, and you also start missing things on the screen, which is going to be pretty unhelpful. But we'll give it a go and see, because actually it's helpful in some senses. Oh gosh, I'm yawning again. I need a new tune in my... Oh, hello. I decided to cloak for that one. Is this one of the reactors? Yep, this is one of the reactors. Awesome. We will disable this. Alright, and then wait for the cooldown and go back into stealth. Where's the next one? The next one is down that way, so we need to go. Oh, we need to go out and round again. Yeah, we do. Okay, then. I'm trying to get back ultimately to the center of this map because there was a girl in the middle who actually looked like she could be a companion, and I'd rather have her with me than this kind of Drax knockoff. Drax from the Guardians of the Galaxy there. Hello, M2AX, don't mind me. Just sneaking past you. Sneaky, sneaky. Where is this thing then? Come on. Miles away. Miles and miles away. Yeah, I really do need new music. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. I'd also really like a new helmet. This helmet is cool and all, but I'd like something even cooler. And get rid of that, and off we go again. This doesn't go back, so we're just gonna have to wander across. Keep thinking, oh, I'll just hop onto my speeder bike here, but there's just too many bad guys around. They're going to keep stopping us and trying to pick a fight with us. Oh, we can't get through there. Oh, okay, we don't need to get through there. We need to go around further. Fair enough. We won't go through there then. Excuse me, thank you. Da, 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 da. Exchange tech dog. That is not a dog. I don't know what it is, but it's not a dog. It's one of the guardians from Ghostbusters. That's Rick Moranis in there. Rick Moranis is in that one. Scorny Weaver's in the other one. At some point, they'll just kind of start cracking out of them. We're gonna have to walk all the way. Oh, it's not too far. That's okay, we don't have to go all the way to the corner. Down, 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 down. Hi guys, congratulations on this. Ooh, he wasn't too keen on that little surprise, was he? Come on. Ooh. What was that about? Is he like sucking the force out of me or something? That didn't seem very good. Okay, piles of stuff to pick up. Picked up. And there we go. Turn to the general. Right. Yep, we got a lot of stuff taken down. Let's go! See how quick we can get out now without being attacked. Probably not at all. Ow! Yeah, I didn't think so. Beautiful. Off we go. Kapow! Yes, Jay. Kapow. Lots of kapow. And, thwacks. Don't know what else is going to be in there. More kind of sock noises, that kind of thing. Hello, Scorny Weaver. Did I just miss that? Oh, it's okay. There's another one up here. Go up this one. Left at the end. Oh, General, I did what you failed to do.
I dealt with the reactors. Revan's complex is defenseless, General Colvin.
Magnificent. After all these years, we'll finally learn what secrets Revan left behind.
Since you made this possible, it's only fair you be the first to explore Revan's complex.
Well, why did you call? Why couldn't I do that on the telephone?
Cover Revan's mysterious cargo.
Just give you a ring.
If it gets me away from this place, fine.
With the reactors down, your job will be considerably less impossible than before. Good luck.
So I've turned up and said, okay, I'll give you a hand. And they've gone, oh, okay, you do everything. How about that? Now I've got to go back again. Where are we off to? Okay, far corner. Because MMORPGs, yeah. Hey, I know, I am doing good, my friend. Nice to see you. Playing a bit of the old Star Wars today. Just having a bit of a chill out, you know. How have you been? Abandoned factory. It's not abandoned. Because we just shut off all the generators. Why would they power an abandoned factory? I suppose if they left in a real hurry. Okay, looks like this might be the ticket again. Where do we need to head? I can't even see. Oh, it's bottom corner. Okay. Do, do, do. Hello, droid guardians. You can't see me. I'm just walking past you all. La la. You've been doing great. That's good to hear, sir. Through there. Did you see that I am now an extra life supporter? If you happen to have a few spare dollars free, you can help some sick kids. We're trying to cure them from being American. But also they have actual real problems as well. So yeah, kanan83.com/extra life. If you have some spare change that you can spare. That's why it's called spare change. Because it's spare. Explore Revan's vault. Okay. Is he a Revanite? The abandoned factory where old man Jefferson is janitor.
I don't see anything infinite looking around.
Welcome back, Ms. Maron.
Young Perluamka. Kalima Nayakira. Nebua Ribok. Naya Narankam. Kala Ama Mani Mami. Libik Bak.
Tell me everything you know about the infinite engine, starting with where it came from.
You guys need to tell me like what sort of ages you are, actually. It's like, this is the thing with streaming, is you never know, like people who are watching. Like for ages I was talking to like Katie Reed. I think I was being a bit sort of talking a bit down to her because I didn't really realise. I thought she was a little girl, and she's not. She's actually a bit girl, aren't you, Katie? Aren't you, Katie? See, there I go again. That's really insulting. I live to insult Katie, really, but, I want to become a servant of the Revan, actually. Required.
Give that machine to me.
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua.
Jay is a kid. I know Jay's a kid, yeah.
Manub merakan.
I actually want to become a Revanite.
Yak manala. Jukagi ne paninu.
Give me this seed and I'll leave you alone.
Umnuk inu nemnu. Amka aka memperlak palak. Nemua bemguana.
Onji Plonge is a kid.
Your gift is most generous. Tell the Revan I said hello if you see him.
Wait, when are you a kid and when are you not? That's a good question. Okay. Well, that went better than expected. So I guess are we heading out again now? I guess so. Off we go. I'm pretty sure I'm still a kid, and I'm 33, so almost 34. Actually, that's quite scary. In less than a month, I will be 34, and then, oh man, then I am like officially, properly mid-30s. That's old. I'm gonna be an old man. Are you still here, Katie? You should have. I feel like you should have reacted. I'm a kid because I'm younger than Kane, yeah. That's fair enough. I think we can go with that definition. I'm pretty sure that Katie should have reacted and started shouting at me or something. I guess she's studying. 16, okay. You're turning 30 scary. It's actually not really very scary, Paige. You kind of wake up on your birthday and you're 30. And you kind of think... Right, well that's exactly the same then. No, it's no different. No different at all. I wonder, actually, I mean, I imagine it probably is the case that it's true of all ages. Like, one day you'll wake up and you'll be like 85, and you'll just think, yep, same as. Feel the same today as yesterday. And you just don't really notice it. I'm pretty sure that's the case. Hello, exchange goon. Neddy the exchange goon. Shall call him Ned. Yeah, old is a state of mind, not body. And I feel like, isn't it? I thought you would have a job when you wake up as a 30-year-old. Well, yeah, but that job doesn't necessarily mean like bad or anything. Like, I'm working for myself at the moment. I'm, you know, slowly building up how much I've earned. And it's good fun, and I get to play games when I don't feel like working.
That tiny speck was all you found in a vast complex.
Yeah, that's when life is over, Jay. Good work.
Study that speck carefully, General. I think you'll find it useful.
Not quite the prize I'd hoped for, but it's better than no prize at all. I can't help feeling we're the victims of an awful joke. Apparently Darth Revan had quite a sense of humor.
That sliver of machine is capable of generating food, clothing, even other machines.
Why didn't you say so before? This must be the mistake.
Yeah, that happens actually. I've had that same Miss Marin. As you get older, birthdays become less important. You don't really worry about them so much. And yeah, I've had to be reminded it's my birthday on occasion.
I'd love to chat, but I really must run.
I've just received a request for assistance from my colleague Major Damaris in network access. If you visit that sector, he could use you.
Again, like, aren't I the boss here? What we got here? Duelist gloves. Or Force Lord's gloves. Adaptive armor. 97, okay. So that dissolves mastery and power, and that dissolves mastery and power. Okay, that one looks better for us on the whole. Ooh, I should send you a birthday present. You don't need to do that, Jay. What? I just got a present from this guy though. Gloves. We'll be wearing those. Awesome. Can we check those gloves out? They look exactly the same as the previous gloves. Okay. Intriguing. Right, so we will be heading off then in some direction. So we're going to the left, okay. Yeah, down here. What if I want to? Well, if you really want to send me a present, then I would be most grateful of a present, but please don't feel that you have to, because yes. I don't know why, because you can probably afford it more than I can. You can be like Sheldon from the Big Bang Theory, and like, if you send me a present, that means I have to send you a present, so therefore I don't want any presents. Is that? No, that's not a taxi. Taxi is round the back. Oh, actually, I can sell things to you. Let me talk to you.
Do you require medical attention?
Do you require medical attention? Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell junk as well. What's that? I'm not able to wear that yet, but I feel like I... Can I control and left click? What that looks like? No, I don't like that. We're selling that. I'm not keen on that at all. And those cuffs can go as well. And I think we're then back to where we were before. Awesome. That was so British. That was so British, was it? Right, Paige, that's what I was going to say. Yeah. Alright. You're right, it was very British. I would welcome a present. Thank you, Jay. There you go, that's not British. Yeah, the British kind of thing. Yeah, present, yes. I feel that's very... So instead I'll be very American. Yeah, give me stuff, please. I want the stuff. Where are we going now? I thought we were done on this planet, but it seems we are far from done on this planet. Oh, I don't think I've been here before. I don't recognize this. So, which direction? Down here and on the right. Okay. This kind of looks like the place where our base is that we took over earlier on. Hello, pack. Stims vendor. Hello, Kabura the Hutt. Hello, Major Damaras. Nice beard.
A moment, if you please, my lord. Major Damaras, Ministry of War. Your skills are needed for a mission of great urgency.
You've heard of me, and you still want my help.
My associate, Kabura the Hutt. His cartel operates the Network Access District, the central hub for the entire Galactic Holonet.
The entire Galactic Holonet. Okay.
This is a major threat to Imperial security. Breaching the Hutt's defenses and assuming this level of control should have been impossible. We need you to investigate. Immediately.
All That's you want it. Me to do is investigate.
No. If it is within your power, you'll also eliminate this threat as quickly as possible. Your skills make you uniquely suited to deal with this. The main data center is almost impenetrable.
A series of well- Yeah, if you are you not a Star Wars person, do you not have knowledge of the Wars of the Stars, Ms. Marin? Once you reach the data center, that is a Hutt. With all of the timed codes, we'll contact you with further instructions. The Hutts are basically the biggest trade.
Get the codes, blast the consoles, call you when I'm there.
Yeah, they're in charge of all the trade stuff in pretty much the galaxy. If you want to do a deal, you do it with them, but they're also very notoriously untrustworthy. So yeah, let's head on back. I was never really into it, so yeah. Oh, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. We're not all into these things. I'm super into it, though. Why do people reply at all? Oh, reply all. Yeah, I hate that, too. I know people that do that, and it is so annoying. Like, really? You know that only the person who sent the email is interested in the reply, so just send it to them. I don't care. That's a pain, isn't it, Jay? There's also one guy I know who believes that email is spelt E-M-A-I-L, all in capital letters. And it's not, it means something different if it's not all in capital letters. So all of the emails that he sends say, "Hello everyone, this email is letting you know blah 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 blah." And he's relatively IT literate. I mean, he works in an office. He's had to do like computer stuff all the time. But yeah, email, it has to be spelt in capital letters, otherwise it doesn't mean the same thing anymore. So yeah, that's what I gotta deal with. Didn't mean to press that. No, I didn't want to go on that. I wanted to go like that. There we are. Going incognito again. Apparently, he must do. I can't see why else he would use that in the way he does. What am I looking for? Why did I miss something? Let's do the job. Excellent. Come on. Beautiful. And we disappear again. Okay, we need to download stuff now. Where from? Over that way. So we need to go back up and round. It's not the computer you're looking for. Excellent. Right, let's get some more stuff and things. And then we will get that. Electronic mail and inconsistent language. Yeah, that sounds work. I vanished, did I? I don't think I did. I'm still here. Refresh. Oh! Ending capitals. Clearly, I think that stands for something. All of that stands for something, guys. Except the R at the beginning of Efresh. Breaking internet. Yep, internet is pain in the bum. Necessary evil. That probably isn't necessary, to be honest. We all had quite good lives before the internet came along. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? What happened there? What happened there? We got Core Zion is now following. Thank you, Core. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Thank you for following. That is very cool. How are you doing, Core? I've not chatted to you for a while. It's nice to see you at a stream out of the ordinary context. Someone lent the internet to Jen again. That's probably what happened. You're probably right there, Jay. If you haven't watched the IT Crowd, look it up and watch it. It's fantastic. There's an episode called The Internet, and it will make your day. It will really make your day. You said, and I disappeared, so I wanted to make a joke, but didn't think you would. Oh. Oh, I am so dense. I am sorry for not getting your joke, Ono. That is me all over. I need to pay attention. Think about things. Think about things. There we go. And I vanished again. And yes, I disappeared. It Crowd is amazing. It's written by Graham Linehan. I think he's probably one of the best comedy writers that there has been. I think that quite possibly Father Ted, his other series, is the best sitcom ever written. Maybe possible kind of competition from what's it called? Oh, we got another follow. What did we get? Ms. Marin has followed. Thank you, Ms. Marin. Excellent. Lag is suffering. Sorry about that, Ms. Marin. Look, it's up to and eliminate him.
Time for you to see what a Sith can do.
What's the John Cleese one? Faulty Towers, that's what I'm thinking of. Wow, these are not brilliant. Are they at least worth something? Well, I guess I'll take them, but I'm not going to use them. Oh, I've just realised I'm level 42 now. Oh no, 37. I'm level 37. I just saw that up there, 43. Faulty Towers is awesome. Yes, Paige, Faulty Towers is awesome. It is the royalty among comedy. Oh, okay, didn't get away with that. Okay. Really? Still going. I thought we killed him already. Right, let's get stuff. Take the stuff and hide ourselves again. Not eligible for this conversation. Why not? You, my friend, are going down. On another note, I drew a husky because I barely draw animals. Barely, I think, is probably what you're trying to say there. Awesome. Send it in. Send it to me on a tweet or something, and we shall show everyone else. Share it with the class. I'm a fan of arts of all kinds, so yeah.
You have arrived. I am Axis, the Knowledge Seeking. You see, I am completely untouchable. We will now come to an arrangement that benefits us both.
Will we now?
Can you really be so certain about your future?
We'll accept the arrangement. It is the only rational outcome.
Only rational outcome. Things,
all information, all secrets, all data in the galaxy. I will gladly relay all I learned to your empire. But I must remain here. That is the arrangement you are going to accept. I survive, and the empire gains knowledge and advantage.
Why should I believe a word you say?
What do we got now? Would be irrational for what do we got now? Page of Maces, thank you for following. People just setting this off now because they can.
Not tolerate my presence here.
Brilliant.
They must believe I have been killed.
I'm looking forward to this new bot that Jay's mentioned, though. The facility will be you aren't following, really? You don't have Twitter? Oh. Main question, if you make a game, what would you put in it? Peanut butter. I like peanut butter, definitely. That would be in the game. Ooh, what would I put it? I don't know. Driving, definitely. I like stunts. Stunt driving. I'd basically probably end up making GTA again. That's what I would do. I would do a Star Wars version of GTA. So that kind of gameplay. And yeah, Jay's got it there. That kind of gameplay, but set in the world of Star Wars. That would be awesome. Large generators power this facility. You will overload all but the backup. Facility will be devastated and I will appear to have been killed. Appear.
What about the backup generator?
Backup generator will operate normally to continue powering my shields. That is how I will survive the destruction of the facility.
So it's asking us to be involved in a cover-up.
Tread carefully and be prepared for the rewards of infinite knowledge.
Infinite knowledge is good. We like that. So I feel like we didn't really have much choice in that conversation. It was kind of going to go down like that, whatever we said. That's interesting. What are we looking for over here? We haven't found it. Seems to me that there's a door there. The door is up. Top. Okay, we'll find the door up there then. Hey, Woogie, you made it. Welcome along. And in a 2D game. Oh, a 2D game. What would I put in a 2D game? That's a good question. What would I put in a 2D game? A 2D game. I think... what would it be? What would I put? That's a really hard question, Arno. Have you ever played the old GTA, the original top-down version? Because that was pretty cool. I'd probably do... probably something drifting. Yeah. Like, you know, drifting in cars where you skid them around the corners. So I'd maybe do something like that. That would be fun. Okay, let's head on to the next terminal. Which I'm guessing is... oh, it's right there. Great. We're going to have to have this fight by the looks of it. Pew, pew. Send the picture of the husky if it isn't too much. Yeah, anyway, you can get it to me. You can email it to me if you want. Kane@kane83.com. That would work. Whatever you want to do, any service you've got, you can upload it to Imgur and tell us the link, although I don't think you can paste the link. Probably won't let you do that. Anyway, you can think of, though. Trying to make a 2D game and put you in it. Awesome. Okay. Well, you've seen my avatar, my little character. So you can, if you want to use that likeness, you are welcome to. What would okay? So you want me to like think of a place for me to be in the game? How would that work then? What kind of game are you making? Do you know that already, or are you asking for kind of inspiration about the type of game in general? Is it going to be like a sort of Pokemon style game, adventure game, where you have to wander around and do things? In which case, I could be a salesman of some kind. Maybe I could have a stall. Let me know when you sent me stuff, and I'll get it up on the screen for you. Your last DV, no advertising. What about it, Llama? Oh, I see. I missed a bit of the conversation there. It's going to be a sailing game then. Sailing. Alright, in that case, I can be a terrible pilot. Pirate. Make me a terrible pilot. Pirate. Tries to attack the ship and then talks my way out of it or something and lets them go. That would be a fun thing to be. Like, yeah, come on board going, attack us. I'd give me all of your stuff and then... I'm behind, Paige. I am behind on my videos. Literally, I've got 3 days worth of stuff to catch up on. I'm planning to take my tablet into the bathroom after this and have a bath. Not what you were thinking, Woogie. I'm going to have a bubble bath and chill out and relax and watch all of the videos that I've been missing over the past few days and catch up with everything. I've been trying to do that for a few days. So that is why I haven't seen it yet. But I will see it, don't you worry. No, terrible as in failure. Generate command system, backup generator. I want the knowledge.
Should be pleased with this arrangement.
What? Surely the output was already nominal. Why did I have to fiddle with it? Surely I don't fiddle with it. Yeah, you can have the Batman voice, definitely. That would work. Is that helpful, Arno? Is that the sort of thing you were looking for? Let me know if that is, because if not, then we'll think of something else. Oh, hello. Get some stuff. Disappear again. Wait for a switch to appear on the door. Oh, it's not going to be around here. Oh no, there was something back there. Hit that. That's that control panel. Okay. Batman.
This is Major Damaris.
Man's picture is in Discord for you. Okay. Let's have a look at that while this is going on. Oh wow. Wow. Okay. Let's sort this out. We are going to add window capture. Okay, and that is going to be, is that gonna work? No. Oh, it's not doing Chrome for some reason. Okay. Let's copy that and we'll do it as a different one. Browser source. There we go. We will put that there like that. And everybody can gaze upon the wonder that is Ms. Marin's husky. That is a very, very cool picture of a husky, Ms. Marin. You say that I don't know if you said you thought you were bad at drawing or that you didn't do it very often or something, but that is epic. That is really epic. You do not need to be feeling bad about that one. It is awesome. Well done. Let's go back to the game. What's everyone going to have for dinner tonight? I'm making Japanese curry. Pizza is on the menu tonight. Pizza is on the menu. That's what we are going to have. Thank you for sending that over for me, Jay. And thank you for getting Jay to send it over, Ms. Marin. In a matter of minutes, I've received travel itineraries of every Republic Senator for the next 6 months. Let's discuss my reward. Extra for this.
You will be rewarded in accordance with your service to the Empire. The Huts are unaware of anything unusual. Their backup systems are already starting up. Network access survives another day. Report to the Minister of War.
Your assistance
will not be forgotten. Damaris out.
Did your Discord picture. Excellent. Oh, what do we got? Headgear. 144 armor. To be honest, I'm probably not going to wear that because I have a feeling. Draw lift click to preview. Yeah, I don't want to take my helmet off. So I'm not going to be using that one. I definitely want a helmet. So, what's next? Are we done? Are we finished that line of questing now? I think we're done, guys. So, if I was to quick travel to the centre, I think is where I want to be. The promenade. Yeah, let's go to the promenade. That sounds good. She got the purple hair down, definitely. Da-da-da-da. Right, I probably need to find a trainer somewhere. Is this the center now? Oh, there's a trader over here. I did say trainer earlier. I did mean that. Right, sell the junk. Sell that. I don't want that. Sell those. Don't want them. Give a gift. Okay, we'll give that to him. What's that? Datacron. Increases your unlock count this location by one. Okay. Sounds like we can actually do things with those. So that we're going to give to you, my friend, Mr. Kem. Kane's becoming an expert. I am not becoming an expert. Okay, I guess we use that. I don't know what that did, but hey. Cool. What am I supposed to do, Woogie, with these outfits that I've got? Imperial Battle Ace pilot suit. Can I like open that and then store it somewhere, or I don't really know what they're for. But yes, where am I going then? Is this going to take us? That's going to take us inside. I'm hoping to find that character. I think she was called Rayleigh, something like that. Okay, so I need to buy some ship storage. That can be our next purchase. Adaptive armor. Right. That's our place over there. It looks like it's locked though. We can't go into our own place. That's harsh. I really wanted to go in there. I want in. Let me in. This is... dear, oh dear. You need cartel coins. How do you get cartel coins? What are cartel coins? So I reckon if we head back to the fleet now then, that would be quite cool. Where is my ship? Let's go with L. And get that one on the radar. So... oh, that didn't put anything on my map. Where's my ship, guys? Don't know where it is. You buy cartel coins. Oh, really? I don't want to do none of that. I'm not playing microtransactions. Yeah, you're right, Yomi. It is hard to find your way around. And welcome along, by the way. I see you. You got timed out by Nightbot. Dear, oh dear. Hey, Sidlan, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. So I guess we're going back for the taxi. And time out right away. Okay. Spaceport. There we go. That's where we're going then. 15 monthly subscription, you get 500 coins a month to expand. Okay, maybe we'll consider doing a little bit of subscription. Can you pay for like 1 month? Just every now and then have a month. Because I'd be more open to that. Oh, I've got a message as well. Is there a mailbox around here? That's not one. Is there a mailbox anywhere? I don't see one around. Okay. I'll keep walking for now. Yeah, that's fair enough, Jay. Here's the post office. What's going on? Regards from the Shadow Syndicate. Excellent. They've given us a grand. I feel like our work was worth way more than that. Automatic spoonerism there. Yeah, it's going to take quite a lot to get me to spend money on this, Jay, I think. But it's a good game, you know, credit where it's due, it is a good game. Where is my hangar going to be? Is it through one of these? Where does that go? Elevator. Sith Inquisitor hangar. Yes, that's me, isn't it? Right, through we go. There is my beauty of a ship. Hello, baby, I'm back. I love my ship. We love my ship. Go to map, put a cursor over each. Ah, I found it. Yeah, I found it by chance. Off we go. Oh, so beautifully Imperial this ship is. It is not better, Jay. You just think it's better. One day you'll wake up and smell the roses. You'll see that my ship's actually better. Is it unavoidable? So, what have we got on board then? We can use our machines now. Hello, companion.
You mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving you. I am a lucky droid master.
Yeah, thank you. Right.
I managed to obtain the artifact.
Oh, we haven't talked to Zash for a while.
Your own cult in the process, or so I hear. You are quickly becoming quite the cunning Sith.
I do have my own cult. Well, that seemed like a conversation hardly worth having. We had deep bot, we could do a proper poll. Yep. Next stream, Jay, next stream. Don't you worry. Oh, I've gone to sleep.
Flesh of my flesh, listen to me.
Lord Kallag.
I cannot linger long. It takes too much out of me to appear here.
But I must warn you.
Your master, Darth Zash, is plotting something. Whatever it is can mean nothing good for you.
Zash would never hurt me.
You are naive.
You are naive, my friend.
I have seen Zash making...
That's gonna leave a mark. Right here.
She's taken two new apprentices.
Yeah, I've taken the view with this game, Woogie, that I'm... To be honest, with all games, actually, I'm at a point where I just want to enjoy. I'm not really interested in, like, level numbers and stuff, unless it's actually holding me back, which it doesn't seem to be at the moment. So I'm just interested in the story. I'm not too bothered about the other stuff. I can look, as long as I can look cool and get to play good stories, that's what worries me. And so my ship is better because it's cool. It's dark. Sending them into the Dark Temple, presumably to confirm that I'm gone.
Zash has other apprentices.
Yes, I assume they are meant to replace you.
Getting too powerful for her, clearly.
I haven't seen these intruders, but I heard them speak of Zash and her desire that the chamber be secure for her work. Soon enough.
Your ship is worse because you're the pilot. Oh.
She comes every day.
Yeah, that's fair enough. You got to play it how you enjoy it. I mean, just because that's what I enjoy doesn't mean that has to be what you enjoy as well. If you prefer to get the levels up and you know, play the numbers game, then that's cool as well. You are very, very welcome to do so. I'm surprised it doesn't have Dents, like Harvey Dents or Arthur Dents. It's more likely to have Arthur Dents because it's my ship. Zash herself appeared. She comes every day now, studying the place, performing rituals. You are in danger.
Thank you for warning me.
Zash has taught you, crafted you to be everything she needs you to be. Zash knows your weaknesses. You must prepare yourself. An enterprising Sith Lord on Korriban has...
Oh! We get his mask! Yes, I want!
It will protect you against Zash's onslaught. The Sith Lord's compound overlooks the tombs. Go. Guard yourself against Zash's...
I trust you will let me know if anything else develops.
I cannot guarantee when I will be able to speak with you again.
That's a lame excuse. So Nightbot timed Yomi out for 10 minutes. Oh, is there nothing I can do about that? I wish I could stop that, Yomi, and let you back in. Please stick around, though, although we're not playing for much longer, to be honest. But yeah. Can I do it? Where is Yomi? I can't. I'm in Vivbot's dashboard, so that's not going to help. Right, Aftermarket Force Lord Saber Staff. Or Duelist Saber Staff. Both of these are rubbish. So we'll just accept either of them and get on with it. Okay, level 38. Minus B. Okay, can I do that? Oh. Why did... What happened there? Try it. See if that works. What's this mod user? Okay, there we go. I've modded. How do I unban? It's actually banned, not timed out. How do you unban? Now banned from the room. Ah. That's not what I wanted, Twitch. Let's go to the actual Twitch page and try and figure that out. To the dashboard. Okay. How do we do this? All the way, Jay, unbanned Yumi. Oh, well done. Thank you, Jay. Doing the work, getting the job done. That is superb. Welcome back, Yomi. Right, so we've had a nice sleep in our bedroom. Can we use this now? No, apparently not. What was that noise? Who's firing lasers in my ship? That's not very good. Kem, what were you up to? Well, fine then. Nope, nothing to do on there. What about down the other end? I really do want to get some storage going on in here. I feel like I ought to be able to do that, right? Let's head to the Imperial fleet once more. Do that unban command and it clears it. Okay. here we go. Let's head to the Imperial fleet for free. You can get new things for your ship. Hit you. Okay. Hit you. Personal. I think you is the legacy one. No, that's not a legacy one. The legacy one is Y. There we go. Then under shared, you can buy stuff in there. Under shared. Where is shared? Not you. It's under other. Where is other? Is that right down the bottom? PvP? We're not doing PvP. Okay, there's nothing here. Top. Oh, under other there. Okay. Ship unlocks. Here we go. Repair droid. Mailbox, operations training dummy, network, guild bank, item modification station, legacy cargo hold. Okay, so we need 5 million for that, and we've got 110,000. Wow, that's a lot of money. Okay, well. We'll see. So can you not buy them like at the Imperial fleet or anything? Oh, stupid man. Run the correct direction. Either by credits or cartel coins. Fair enough. Right, let's head on into the main area. Back up to the main level. Right then, what can we buy around here? So we've got combat training. We need to look at training. Yeah, let's go do that first. So that's directly opposite us. So we'll go over that side. And see what's going on down here. We don't have any mail at the moment. Right, where is our trainer? I think he was one of these ones, wasn't he? Inquisitor trainer, there we go. That's our friend. Have you got anything to say? Say to us? Oh. Disability at level 35. Ah! Oh no, I don't want to do that. That's telling me to subscribe. Okay. Thank you, sir. I've learned some new things. I don't know what those things were, but hey. Have something under your hero screen. It's flashing. My hero screen. Oh, yeah. Combat proficiencies. Oh, we've got a point to spend. So, what have we got here? Obfuscation. 15% your effective stealth of what's it? That's pretty cool. Reduces cooldown of Overlord by 2.5 seconds. Nerve wracking. Targets controlled by your spike electricity take 5% more damage. And activating shock. We're going to go with the stealth. Yeah, I want to do that. That's going to be cool. Very nice. Okay. So what's next on here then? What's for sale up here? That's group stuff and medals and things. Not interested in that. Let's head over to the Galactic Trade Market, I think. And we will see what nice things we could buy. Although we want to get that armor. We want to go to Korriban, don't we? Yeah, let's go get the mask. Are they talking about PewDiePie in the general chat? Yes, they are talking about PewDiePie in the general chat. Did he do something wrong? Didn't he? Who knows? Who cares? PewDiePie has made enough money to keep him set for life if he spends it correctly. Well, not correctly, you know what I mean. So if he doesn't take the mickey. What's that? Lore object. Let's examine the lore object. Okay. So yeah, he doesn't require anyone's concern. If you ask me, he's gonna be fine. That's the Bounty Hunter Turbo Lift. Is that ours over there then? Oh, that's not even one. Is it this one? Is this the Inquisitor's? Yes, it is. Too far away. Get nearer then. Yeah, he used to work for Maker Studios, didn't he? And now they've sacked him or something. Oh look, as if by magic my ship appears. It can be a shame to kill Zash, given that she gave me my ship. Like, no strings attached. Well, there was strings attached, I had to continue doing our work. Right, let's get ourselves to Korriban. Up there, and Thank you. You did that last time I got on the ship. Right, so we're going to Korriban. Where is Korriban? Korriban is there. Let's get down there and figure out what this mess is all about. Time to take a shower. I got distracted by SWTOR streams. Have a good shower, Yomi. I will be finishing in a few minutes anyway. And I'm going to be having a bath myself. Just reply to my wife. Yeah, then Yomi can stream, definitely. Yeah, let me know if you do. It's annoying. The evening is annoying. Well, it's not annoying. It's wonderful because I get to spend time with my lovely wife. Use bath bombs to smell. Of course, I use bath bombs to smell pretty. What do you think? What do you take me for? But yeah, I spend time with Mrs. 83 in the evenings. So when people stream, I don't get to watch that often, which is a shame. But I can usually watch kind of later on at night. She usually has other things to do and stuff, and I don't want to distract her from doing that. Why am I coming to this ship when I've got my own ship? Can I have flown my own ship wherever this is going? Korriban. Apparently we have to use this. Wanted to make sure you were a proper Brit. Oh yeah. I am, wait, am I a proper Brit? Do proper Brits bathe with bath bombs? She'll probably go, yeah, I can see that. I imagine he says that. Anyway, that's not what I said. I corrected myself. I said, no, it's not annoying. It's annoying in the sense that I don't get to watch my friends stream as often as I'd like to and that kind of stuff. But it is not annoying because I get to spend time with my lovely wife, who I love muchly. What was the American quote before? Which American quote? I don't recall American quote. Where, oh, where are we going? Upstairs. The Sith do like their steep stairs, don't they? Oh, this is a lift. Where's the lift? Come on, hurry up. I love baths to chill out, shower to actually wash. Yep. That's the deal, Jay. Americans are people too. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's a nice banner place there. Get to the chopper. Right. Okay. So we've run all the way around to find another ship. What are you selling? Medical attention. No, but I do require selling my junk. Didn't realise I was going to be into a fight here. I thought these guys were my own concern. Oi! Selling your junk is illegal. Depends what state you're in. Perfectly legal in Las Vegas, so I understand. Never been. I just wanted to pass all these initiates. My goodness. There's a lot of people here. Oh look, it's my mask.
She knew you were breaking and entering. Or did she by chance send you on this little errand?
It's really not your business.
It's my compound. It's my business. Your master and I hardly see eye to eye, but this isn't her style. Too much risk of getting caught, too little reward. It has all the marks of an apprentice. When Darth Thanaton learns of this, you will be punished.
Who is going to tell him once you're dead?
You do talk big, don't you? Go on then. Let's see what you've got.
You're gonna wish you didn't say that. Why are you running away? Down you go, mate. I want two single lightsabers like that. Why do I have to have this nonsense with the double-ended? Right, let's grab some nice stuff. Take all of that. What do you got to say now then? I'll take that mask, please.
Goodbye, Lord Crucis, and thank you for the artifact.
He has to put that away very carefully, doesn't he? Right, well that seems to be done. So this whole room is just a place for him to stand. It's interesting. Right. Focusing lens. Credit voucher. So where is the artifact then? Why am I not able to wear the mask. Okay, let's zoom to stealth again to get out. Bye guys, nice to meet you. Katie has completed the achievement, level 10. What? Why can I not go out there? I can't get out, and I can't go back. Oh, I've got to use this thing. GG Katie, well done. Level 10. Now where am I going? Onwards and outwards. Oh, I can't mount here. Okay, now we can mount, surely? Nope, apparently not. Not allowed to in here. Hello, name and foul. Where are we off to? I don't know, we're off to in there, I guess. Yep. Oh, I always miss the lift. End up waiting here for ages. Come on, Kem. Thank you. Now where? Guess we're leaving, aren't we? There's a cantina back there. Can we check out the cantina? See what music's on. Doesn't seem to be much music on. Oh well. Let's head on out the front door then. That's the shuttle around there. Okay. Now I can use this. That much I know. I don't think we've ever had any need to go down there yet. I don't know what's down there. Maybe we have. Maybe I don't remember. Let's go to your ship. Back again, what did I miss? We did lots of things. We've just taken out the dude who stole my dead ancestor's helmet, and we've taken it back from him. But we're not allowed to wear it yet for some reason. So we're just about to use the hollow thing. Here we go. Let's figure this out. I guess we can talk to Zash.
I know you're very busy, but I must speak with you. I have just had the most amazing dream, and it concerns you.
Can't get me out of your head, can you?
In the dream, I could see the power of the Force coursing through you. Armies of Jedi rose in your path and fell before you. It's the artifact. It must be. The artifact will give you this power.
What makes you say that?
Only certain individuals, it seems, are properly attuned to the ritual the artifacts describe. I believe the remaining artifacts are on Tatooine and Alderaan. You must hurry and find them. The artifacts are the key to fulfilling your destiny.
Okay. Provided rewards, accept. Yes, we have the mask, peoples. And we are going to equip it. Check me. Oh. Why did that not lie? There we go. Check me out now, guys. Now I'm a proper Sith. I've got my own style helmet. Individual. Awesome. So there we are. I think we're going to leave it there for today, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to donate to Extra Life if you can. Ken83.com/Extra Life and help save some kids' lives. If you fancy supporting the channel, if you've got money left after donating, because that is the most important thing, do that first. If you've got money left after that and you feel like supporting me, Ken83.com. No, it's not, is it? It's patreon.com/Ken83. Or you can go to streamtip.com. And yeah, you can support the channel. So that would be awesome if you can do those things. Thank you very much. But yeah, please do join me again next time I stream. I will probably be streaming tomorrow night to do Kencraft Wednesday. I certainly hope that's a thing. But yeah, if not, keep an eye on Twitter or on my Discord, ken83.com/discord. You can join and be notified when I stream and all those kinds of things. And you get to chat with my community and me as well. Yes, Kencraft J. Woo! So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Bye.